won't remember. I'll be the one you won't forget.
Hi guys, it's Jack Jax with another video, my first Minecraft video actually. I've never done one before, even though I love Minecraft. Okay, today I'll be showing you how to make my lunch launcher. Yummy lunch. And a TNT launcher. Okay, now, to make a TNT launcher, you need obsidian. So I recommend doing it in creative. You will need obsidian. Redstone repeaters, redstone button, and of course TNT and a water bucket. Now you need to make it 3x8, I think. Three by seven, like so. You'll need stone slab, or any type of slab. I use stone for a bit. Okay, stone. You will need a bucket of water there, just empty, just at the start. That's it. Now we're just gonna do the TNT part for a minute, just the TNT, because I just need to. Okay, and then cover it over. Okay, then you'll need one there. You'll need that to go down. 2, 3, 4. Okay, you'll need one there. One there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna have it there. Now we'll cut. That's the button. Get out of the way, pig. I don't like pigs. Okay. Now there you need a power. You need a repeater on 3 ticks. You need 4 more, all on 3 ticks. I don't know what happens if you have it on other ticks, but I got 2 on 3. I learned how to do it on 3. Well, I made it on 3. Okay, now I'm going to press the button. That will launch, hopefully, into one of them walls. Probably the small one, hopefully. It would launch, okay. That blows. Bang. That shoots forward. Bang. Boom. Gone. Now let's go and see where that landed. Right over here. Whoa. And well past my estimating point. That's cool. Okay, so that is it, basically. Now, my lunch maker. Yummy. Okay. You need not that a lot of space. You just build down. Hold on. I'm going to build it in my den. As you can see, I am a fan of diamond. Now, this dispenser will actually activate some food that will come out. I need my button. You need a button there. So I'm just going to put my diamond blocks back down after I wreck them. There and there. Oh, no, just break that for a minute. Okay. We will need food. I'm going to use cooked fish. If you want more health, I would use cooked fish. Now, I'm going to place it for my bed. Now, I've only got one. Oops. Okay. It is raw fish, cooked fish, sorry. Instead of that, so So I'm going to put all my cooked fish in. Not my water bucket. I don't want my water bucket in it. Okay. So now, as soon as I press, boom. Off. Cooked fish. Thank you for watching, guys, I guess. Yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. This is Jack Jacks over and out. Please subscribe to my account and please subscribe to Luke and Callum's YouTube video account, I think it's called, which us three will be doing more videos on Minecraft soon. Here is the song.
End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going down. Swing your body round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going down.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber.